Yo gang, back again. Oi. Now if you want to help this channel out and the content I create for you guys, head to hittersanddrillers.com where you can grab one of these tees available in a white. Other items and colorways will be available soon, and the money raised goes a hell of a long way to help me create videos for you guys. And now a massive shout out goes to for suggesting this one, and this one is Dachavelli with Only If You Knew. So without further ado, let's get into this one.
I'm going to go pick up my boy Dutch, innit? These little pussies are going like they don't want to let out my bridge, you know? Remember I tell you this, you know? Don't play with us.
Yeah, remember I tell you, two of us, you know? Yeah, back to back, how we deal with this thing, you know?
See? Yo! Yeah. How you mean?
Come on.
Oh my god.
Yo.
We are here.
You can't be that kind of excited, man.
Don't do 4-4 pass for the lose. 16 shots when the gang came through, still pissed that burn that Canada goose.
What's this, Donny? Bro.
All if you knew what I do for a team, a house and a plate of food.
All if you knew, Kevin Hudson.
Pack going up north like Pogba, Kev just stepped out of rehab last week. Still trying to score that Didier Drogba, but Dan just looks like Harry Potter. Told the captain should call him Oscar. Hit the M with two phones up. Now I'm trying to come back with Quala. Fight it, bro. I'm a family guy like Stu, but I still gotta do it like Max from Shaw. I was on the LL like Nelson Mandela. Left on the wing like Sonya. I never saw sunlight for nearly 2 years. I feel like Michael, I'm changing color. I feel like I've been in like a thousand times. Remember all night Christmas day on the strip, I was doing up jewels on the back. I see mom cry tears of joy that night when I told her doors are white.
I see friends ask me for the man in question.
Of course I lied. Show you my strip, get my whip, let's go on a drive.
Come on.
Things that I did in these back roads, can't put on Insta Live.
Of course I can't.
Last year I was looking at life, got nicked by Scotland Yard with the photos in Glasgow doing a crime.
Hey, here's the freedom.
All even you I do for the guys.
Oi!
Mom said son don't ruin your life. Put on this mask, things gon' change like Jekyll and Hyde. Way before wipes and bricks are white, it was put bags and kitchen knives. Get round there all day and get round there at night.
Oi!
I'm this trip if I have to, I done did that countless times. I don't know what you know about the band though, bro got rich off the county line. The band don't do consign, but I still come back with like two at a time. Like I ain't sick of this shit. Every day I'm taking risks, got a big 3-8 when I step in the fifth. Cause on the regular niggas get pitched. T got touched one time and he died. Rims got touched 9 times and he lived. Roll diversion, tape or strips. Yo, them times we were just kids. Just trust. Look, only if you knew what I did. Come through like gay and ruin the drip. This work cost more than 2 and a bit. Would have thought I was legally blind. Where I came through waving a stick.
Oi, come on.
That won't pay for the shit.
Don't spend one day in my shoes. Don't do 4-4 packs for the lose. 16 shots when the gang came through. Still pissed that I burnt that Canada goose. Just look. All if you knew what I do for a decent house and a plate of food. Better pray don't make the news. Don't spend one day in my shoes. Don't do 4-4 packs for the lose. 16 shots when the gang came through. Still pissed that I burnt that Canada goose. Just look. All if you knew what I do for a decent house and a plate of food. Better pray don't make the news.
Rhymes.
Yeah. That's what I wanna see. You can't fake that shit. You can't. Jesus. These men are playing pressure, yes. And you get the feeling like it's been a long time coming, innit? Like, and it's the first time I'm seeing these brothers. Madness. Hey, if you understand what the hood is about in the UK, you will know that what you just saw in this video is as real as it fucking gets. From that opening moment of the scene with a brother talking in the back of that Rolls Royce.
I'm going to go pick up my boy Dutch, innit? These little pussies are going like they don't want to let out my bread, you know?
In this video, there's special moments like when he gets released from jail that kind of add to that joy and that camaraderie that you get between him and his boys.
How you mean? Oh my god.
And then when you see Dutch himself walking through the blocks that you know is genuinely and authentically representing the UK streets.
Look,
all if you knew what I'd do for a decent house and a plate of food.
If you didn't think this brother was a hood nigga before you heard him, that moment you hear him on this rhythm with that greasy road delivery, it's undeniable. Like, he's got the sort of vocals that send shivers down your spine, and that in itself makes for a powerful connection with all of us listening at home.
Pack going up north like Pogba, Kev just stepped out of rehab last week, still trying to score like DDA drug, but Dan just looks like Harry Potter.
There's everything from wordplay.
I'm a family guy like Stu, but I still gotta do it like Max from Shaw. I was in the LA like Nelson Mandela, left on the wing like Sonya.
To his ability with his flow.
I feel like I've been in like a thousand times. Remember all night Christmas day on the strip, I was doing up jewels on the bike.
Right down to that gigantic presence of his on the track.
Show you my strip, get my whip, let's go on a drive. Things that I did on these back roads, can't put on no Insta Live.
But when you couple that with the visuals in this video, and you see him come out looming over the brothers around him with a look of absolute disgust on his face, honestly, this tune has already got you.
Show you my strip, get my whip, let's go on a drive. Things that I did on these back roads, can't put on no Insta Live.
That content that Dachiavelli himself brings is vital to what he does, as it's a greasy mixture of his mentality and life on the roads. There are those moments where he talks about his brushes with the law and having to spend time in jail facing what looks like a pretty hefty sentence.
Of course I can't. Last year I was looking at life, got nicked by Scotland Yard with the photos in Glasgow doing a crime.
If you've been watching this channel for a while now, you guys will know what I love in my favourite artists. Genuine street authenticity, that reckless surty energy, and a delivery that's unmatched. And quite frankly, Dachiavelli himself is ticking a lot of these boxes, as his track itself has almost anthem-like vibes.
Trust, all even you I do for the guys. Of course you don't. Mom said son don't ruin your life. Ah, put on this mask, things gonna change like Jekyll and Hyde.
And there's always that tongue-in-cheek manner he takes the time to let you know that.
I see mom cry tears of joy that night when I told her don't sell white.
I see friends ask me for the man in question.
Of course I lied.
I know I'm late to the party, and this is the first time I'm hearing this, brother. But in my opinion, he's banging this rhythm in.
Ah, get round there all day and get round there at night. Ah, burn this trip if I have to. I done did that countless times.
Some of the subject matter that he touches on is so certain you daren't argue with this, brother. Because as I've said before, it comes across as so believable.
I don't know what you know about the bando, bro got rich off the county line. The bando do consign, but I still come blow like two at a time.
And as he opens up and comes in on that second verse, you get to understand the type of life this brother's been through, which is no fucking joke.
T got touched one time and he died. Rims got touched nine times and he lived. Roll divergent, tape or strips. Yo, them times we were just kids.
Dachiavelli also blesses us with just the right amount of wordplay at the right times, as he drops cold lines such as,
with the photos legally blind, where I came from waving a stick. Don't know why they're aiming to miss. That won't pay for the shit.
Honestly, this track on a whole is a banging rhythm, from Dutch's greasy delivery to the content of his bars. But what carries this one over the edge for me is that fucking video.
I spent one day in my shoes, don't do 4-4 packs for the lose. 16 shots when the gang came through, still pissed that I burnt that Canada goose.
As not only is it full of vibes, it captures that greasy energy of Dachiavelli himself and the people and environment he grew up in. We're quite frankly happy to see the brother home.
Just look, all if you knew what I'd do for a decent house and a plate of food. Better pray don't make the news.
Honestly, this one is a massive W for Dachiavelli, and most definitely going on my playlist linked in the description down below.
I spent one day in my shoes, don't do 4-4 packs for the lose. 16 shots when the gang came through, still pissed that burnt that Canada goose.
Let me know what you thought of Dachiavelli's Only If You Knew in the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys down there. Yo gang, it's your boy Lee to the VI saying peace and love, and I'm out. Bow.